Greetings everyone, and welcome to my 100% playthrough of Serious Sam the First Encounter on the Serious difficulty setting. This is level 12, Karnak. Okay, first thing I'm gonna do is walk backwards and enter the janitor's yard, because the door closes, you better be fast. Now when you grab the cannonballs, there's gonna be a Highlander. And a lava golem. I'll warn you in advance, we're gonna see a lot of these guys, the lava golems. It's ridiculous how many lava golems they throw at you in this level, and it's really annoying. And another annoying thing about this map is the monster spawners are very strange. So there's lots of items you need to grab to spawn monsters, and when they spawn, there are these just powerful enemies that are spawning right next to you. This shit here. Four lava golems. Why? Yeah, okay, it's not that bad, but it's still annoying. These guys are so tanky, and on top of that, they spawn these little guys when they die. Well, that's the generous yard. The first secret. Let's grab the bullets and then we're gonna move on. But yeah, this level is just tedious. I don't like it at all. And the worst part is there's two of these levels. So there's Karnak at night and there's also Karnak demo, which I will also have to play at some point. Great. Another issue about this map is the amount of scorpions. Golems and scorpions. Tedious. That's all I have to say. Not to mention the length. I think this level is even longer than Metropolis. If you don't count the towny section and getting all the kills. Oh crap. I hate when that happens. So yeah, let's press these two switches here. It will lower this platform. And it's gonna bring us to a secret. With some secret cannonballs. What? Okay. He just no clip through the wall. Another nasty spawner. And also this. Get that cannon ready because... Clear! Wearables. And for this part, just hold your rocket launcher trigger until your crosshair is not green anymore. Alright. Now there is a scorpion around the corner. And also a clear. And more bad guys. I'm gonna take both sides so all the monsters spawn. Ah, what's next? Son of a bitch. So, like I said, I'm gonna try to spawn all the monsters by grabbing all the items. So grabbing these items will spawn monsters in the kamikaze. Two of them. Okay. Any more clear? No. Alright, that means I have to move on. Okay, there are some beheaded dudes behind that temple. Let's kill them first. Then deal with this stupid section. Yeah. These things are tanky. What? Oh! He hit me with his melee attack. That deals a lot of damage. Jesus. Well, that was not part of the plan. Guess I'll heal up later, but there's still more enemies to fight. There's gonna be a biomech behind this obelisk. And also a bunch of minor biomechs. Where's the other one? There. Oh, and the green dude. Alright. Damn. Whoa, my health is low. Laser, please, because of the clear. Okay, I hope there's some health up here. And there's not. Any health hype? Yeah. Yeah, and all the health you grab here spawns more monsters. Well, this one spawns Bomberman, which is not too bad. So I won't even take damage here. I hope. Yeah, we're good. Walk around the obelisk because there's a trigger here somewhere that spawns a lava golem and other bad guys, and I don't want that. I'm trying to remember what's gonna spawn. I don't know. I'll keep my minigun ready. Alright. Nah, no biggie. And there's more health up there, but I don't need it. Okay, it's gonna be too clear here. And then when you press this switch, more bad guys, including a scorpion. Now, get that cannon ready and just blow that thing up. And this lava golem too. I know there's gonna be a kamikaze here somewhere. Pretty sure. Oh, never mind, it spawns here. Is that it? Okay, now just one more fight, and then we can enter this building. This one is not that bad. Just focus on the clear first. There. Easy peasy. Grabbing the shells here, spawns the Bomberman. And then grabbing the armor too. Now what's in here again? Oh yeah. Yet another scorpion. Come on, close. Okay. think the main reason why this map sucks is because it is based on a Seriesim Alpha map. And Seriesim Alpha is not good. No. I did a live stream with Frame Raider the other day. For the first time, I never played Seriesim Alpha before, so that was my very first time playing it through it. We played all the levels, and holy crap, it's so bad. Like, the level design is horrible. Clear? Hello? Level design is horrible. Monster placement's horrible. And there was also like an early version of Karnak. And the final version kind of resembles that design. So also the bad things. Karnak sucks because the levels are... It's too big. The level's too big. That's problem number one. Problem number two, the spawners are horrible. And the item placement is weird. I'll show you later what I mean. I forgot what spawns next. I think wearables. Yeah, okay. Oh, and lava golems. Oh, and biomechs. Nice. Just spam the cannon. Well, I'm not planning to return here, so I'm gonna grab the health. Okay. So we're done with this section. Let's go. Oh, not yet. Forgetting about these guys. Actually quite nasty. Is there like a biomech here? Yeah. Oh, got a bit too close. This section, filled with gnar and clear. Nothing too bad, honestly. Oh, except when that happens. So yeah. One thing they do a lot in Seriesim Alpha is place armor shards and health pills everywhere. In these very obnoxious patterns. Well, in this level, they're not obnoxious, but there's a lot of them, and they're placed weirdly, see? Like, it was off. Oh, yeah, and grabbing this armor will spawn more clear. Like, two of them? Yeah, nothing too crazy. What's here? Mars. And this health spawns more clear, I think. Or Gnar, I don't know. Yeah, look at like this. This is such a Seriesim Alpha thing to do. Okay. That's it? By the way, if you hear that weird noise, that was my dog. Okay, cannon time. Okay, this fight is not... It looks difficult, but it's not. Just focus on the clear and the crocs. There, piece of cake. Shouldn't waste too many bullets because of the next section. Oh, come on. So when you grab the Ankh, it's gonna be kamikazes. And I'm just gonna go to this corner here. There. So that's this room. Nothing too crazy. What's next? Oh yeah. Oh, you bitch. Okay. There's gonna be lots of clear here, so I'm just gonna spawn them all. And that's serious health I'll grab in a second. First, I wanna spawn the scorpion here. Alright. Now we're gonna grab this thing. It's gonna activate a trap.
Hey!
So there's gonna be a wave of beheaded, then Nars, then Clears, then two more monsters, and then Clears will spawn outside this room and surround you. But there's only four of them, so it may sound scary, but it really is not. And there comes the clear. Probably the most difficult part. I don't know how I didn't take damage, but sure. We're not done yet. There's gonna be one more Gnar and a clear. After these invisible Gnars. Okay, now comes the clear and the Gnar. Now the doors will open up and reveal the clear. So I'm just gonna camp here a bit. Then shoot some grenades. Kill them like this. There, see? Nothing scary. Yeah, a bit overkill. But it's fun. Okay, now what? Oh, wrong weapon. What? Was that the bomb gun? Okay, yeah, so grabbing items in this area here will spawn monsters as well. So grabbing these rockets will actually spawn a lot of bad guys. I think lava golems too. No? Maybe that corner. Look, I don't remember every spawn. I cannot memorize that much. I have a general idea what's gonna happen. Yeah, see? Okay, also stuff here will spawn. I grab these rockets. We're not done. If you walk here, it will spawn stuff. What? Okay, that was weird. So we're done with this area for now. But let's check out the big pool. And once again, fight some lava golems. Because this map has a fetish for them. Ah, too bad. Okay. There's lots of monsters to fight here, but you can skip them for now by just swimming. But beware of the fish, and they can come back. And when you grab the cannonballs, the floor beneath you will open up and reveal a secret. So let's go check it out. Very useful secrets. There's cannonballs, there's bullets, there's rockets, armor. Very nice, but beware when you resurface, there's gonna be fish. You can already hear them. So just show yourself briefly, then swim down. What the? What? Well, we think there's an armor supply here, but Jesus Christ. That went awful. Oh well, there's some red armor we're gonna grab right now. I think also serious health at some point, if I remember correctly. Okay, this spawns nothing, I think? No. And this wall can be opened up. And here's the red armor. And a piece of paper that shows a photo of the development team. Oh. I forgot about them. And grabbing these rockets will spawn even more fish. You know the drill now. And when you swim into this tunnel, it's gonna spawn two fish in behind you and multiple in front of you. So just keep swimming forward. Kill the ones in front of you first and then turn around to kill the rest. Turn around now. And there you go. Okay. There's two switches here you can press. And by the way, that armor shard clipped through the bridge there. Bit of a mapping error. There's two switches here that will open up a secret entrance next to the obelisk that you saw in the swimming pool area. We'll check it out in a second. First, deal with this section. Let me see how I'm gonna deal with this. I'm gonna get out of here. Yeah, just spam your cannon here. Two Scorp boys and a kamikaze. Yeah, that's not a good thing. Okay. Let's restock on some ammo. No, we cannot. Not even armor, so let's just move on.
Cool.
And let's go for a swim. Kill the Gnar and then resurface to kill the harpies. Okay, gotta be careful not to grab the cannonball ammo. I'll show you why. Because of this. Okay. So next to the temple there's two like these sites that have optional fights. This one is a big clear and kamikaze wave. It's not too bad, but it drags on for a bit too long. So here they come. I suggest just get close and spam rockets. Or not. Never mind. Don't follow my advice. It's bad. Sometimes. Usually it's good advice, but this time I need to get a bit closer to be able to do that. Like this close. Getting too close. Come on. There we go. See, it works out. Okay, so that's site number. Oh, actually, I want to restock on those rockets. Just in case, we're gonna have another clear wave on the other side, including a lava golem. That one is a bit tricky. You have to multitask, you have to dodge lava golem, lava rocks? Yeah. And kill clear at the same time. But it's on the other side, so let's go there. Let's go check it out. I think grabbing these rock. Oh yeah. I know the spawner. Very nasty. I think I shouldn't be afraid to use the cannon more often. It gives you plenty of ammo on this map. So I think I'm gonna use it for the initial clears. Until the lava golem appears. And then switch to the rocket launcher. Yeah, there he is. Piece of cake. Okay, so that's the two optional fights. If you really want those shells and health pill. And speaking of fights, we're gonna have some nasty fights coming up here. There's four triggers in total next to the water. So just walk close to the water. Something is there. What? Fish? I missed you guys. Okay. So we're gonna walk next to the water and then monsters are gonna spawn and we can just jump into the water and get safe. Because yeah, look at that. Scorpions. Biomax. In the water, you're relatively safe. Oh, there's also a green guy. Yeah, the water really warps your view. You can't really shoot them. At least not accurately. Okay, that's spawn number one. Now spawn number two. I'm gonna do the same thing, just drop into the water. These fights are just very unfair. See, I just got damaged for no reason. And there's a big biomech over there. And then there's also... Oh, wait. There's also an arachnoid all the way over there. And now I can kill the clear. Okay, so that's two triggers on this side and also on the other side. So let's go back. Let's cross the pool. And repeat the same. the thing we just did. Walk close to the water and jump in when the monsters spawn. So, bye! Yeah, that biomech. Very nasty. Still got me. Impressive. Okay, one more spawn and then we're gonna heal up using a secret we opened. In that temple over there, we press two switches, remember? Okay, spawn and drop into the water. Bye bye. Yeah, look at that. Scorpions. Lava golems. It's a whole party in there. I don't think Clear can drown, so I'm gonna kill them myself. And I'm gonna heal up. And then check out the secret we opened. So pressing the two switches will open up the floor over there. And you can go for a dive. And grab a bunch of goodies. I'll show you. Let me grab the armor first. Okay. So this floor we opened up. And check out this cool gimmick of the classic engine. Yeah. Multi-gravity. This is something the HD engine cannot do. See that? You can also change gravity like that. Grab some health. So yeah, nice gimmick. As far as I know, they couldn't get it to work on the HD version or the Fusion version, so they got rid of it. Which is a bit sad, but it's not a game breaker, not a deal breaker. Okay, now comes a fairly tough little fight. I'm gonna kill the Clear first, then focus on the biomech. Okay, let's see. There's gonna be a Clear in front of me, then two next to me, and then a biomech behind me. Yep. Very nasty. And rest in peace armor. I really wish I had some more. But, oh well. See what's next. Oh yeah, lava golems, scorpions, and kamikazes. I'm just gonna walk over here. Let the kami spawn. Did it? I think that's it. Yeah. Okay. We're nearing the exit. But it doesn't mean we're almost done. Because the final two areas are the hardest ones. And man, are they difficult. Holy crap. Well, yeah. Without a doubt, one of the hardest fights in the game. Anyway, before we move on, let's go check out this secret here. Here's another one of those cool multi-gravity rooms. But this one has enemies, so You have to collect all the armor shards, and two of them spawn clears.
Or groovy.
I just have to find which one. So I'm just gonna collect them all until two clear have spawned, and then I'm done. Where are you? Okay, there's one. Now where's number two? There he is. Come here. So yeah, another nice gimmick room. Let's get out of here. We are kinda stacked, which is good. Still gonna grab some more pills around the water, or inside the water. Because I really wanna be at full health and well, I just wanna have the most health possible. There. Okay, my heartbeat is increasing. I really wish I invested in a heart monitor to show it on the screen. With these exciting parts. Okay. I'm not looking forward to this. Oof. Yeah, remember Oasis with the frog room? Well, here's frog room number two. It's not as crazy, but it can still be pretty deadly. So let's see how this goes. Oh man, my heartbeat is doubling. So my strategy is to just walk backwards and shoot. Just spray and pray. And hope they don't hit you. So good. Hey, no damage. I like that. Shouldn't speak too soon. We're not done yet, now comes the kamikaze wave. Now this one makes me very nervous. Look how many there are. Now comes the clear. Now these are not that bad, but it can still go wrong. Here they come. Yeah, we're not done yet. This goes on for a bit. Ah, no! Okay, we're good. good, we're good. Oh, there's a frog here that doesn't die or get stuck. So, one moment please, I'm gonna kill him. I can find him. He's somewhere here. Oh no! Let's not blow ourselves up. Come on. Come on! Stupid frog, why do you always get stuck here? No? Okay, maybe it's more over here. Oh, whoops, that was a bit too far. Okay, I need to hold that trigger longer. I'm wasting my grenades, come on. No? Now, where are you? Make a sound. Okay, it's right somewhere over here. Ugh. He's here for sure. Come on, die. Yes! Got him. Okay. So normally, wearables are gonna spawn here, and they will break the door for you, but we're gonna lure them away. Because once that door is destroyed, no more wearables will spawn, and we don't want that. We wanna get the most kills possible. So I think there's 5 waves of these guys. One more. Of course, the last wave fails. See, now the game just gives up and just opens the door for you. So normally you're supposed to destroy it, but we're breaking the rules a bit. Let's grab this health pill. You never know. Final fight. Oh man, am I getting nervous. I kinda don't wanna grab this yet.
Let's rock and roll.
So yeah, first thing you wanna do here is quickly kill the lava golems, so then you can focus on the kamikazes. There's lots of them, and they will surround you. It's kind of scary. If you move quick, you can get them before they get even close to you. You know what? Okay. I'm gonna grab this health here. Now what's next again? Clears? Yeah, clears. Oh wait, it's not open yet, so I think it opens later. Never mind then. Alright, it's gonna be clear and then the scorpions will spawn. So I'm gonna stay close to this wall. I cannot blow up the trees. Scorpions will spawn now, I think, if I kill the last ones. Yeah, here they are. Yeah, are you done? And you too? Now comes the harpies. And the wearables. And the biomechs. Oh no. Oh no. Yeah, screw it, I'm gonna grab the health. Is this open yet? Oh, nice. He's behind me. Yeah, he's above me. Oh, crap. No, 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 no. Okay, good thing I saved that health and armor. Well, the armor at least. I keep forgetting about this biomax. Jesus Christ. It's also gonna be wearables at some point. Okay, this one is still closed. Now comes the wearables. Yeah, it's a bit overkill to kill them like this, but... Oh, scorpions are here. Oh man, why do you even spawn? Now comes the most difficult section, probably. Oh! I forgot this thing was still alive. Oh man, wearables and biomechs. Is this open yet? Please open, I need health. Please. Yes. Okay, I'm really afraid. Let's not waste... Actually, yes, let's waste cannons. Cannonballs. Screw it. We need all of them. We really need all of them here. Ooh, okay. I'm really afraid of the biomax. Clears too, Jesus Christ. Okay, what's next? The other side? Where are the biomechs? Those terrify me. The most. Oh, there they are. Oh, there's still more of them. I saw another one. Oh my god. We're not done yet. Jeez. Is that it? Please tell me that's it. Yeah, I think that's it. So last time I had 1,080 enemies, but I think I killed more now. 1,000. Oh, that's not bad. Okay. 1,107 out of 1,130, I think. Yeah. I think that's the maximum amount of kills, but I'm not sure. I have to wait till I do my research and do the analysis videos, but that's 26 skills I don't have. I have all the secrets. Took me almost 50 minutes. Woo. I thought Metropolis was the biggest level, but this one is also really, really, really big. And Metropolis, you spend most of the time, well, at least if you're going for all the kills, you're spending most of the time in the town section getting all the kills. But if you don't, I think Metropolis can be beaten in like 30 minutes. But this one, even, you know, without spending time killing stuff, you're gonna spend a good 40 minutes here at least, or 50. So that's Karnak. I'm very happy I'm done with this level. I don't like it. It's tedious, and those two last fights are very nerve-wracking. I'm kind of shaking. My palms are sweaty. And, well, as you can see, it's 2 a.m. I'm going to bed, and I will see you guys next time.